It's a tragedy for the homestead when prices are so high, when you've put all your work, months, years into your flock, and a small weasel gets in there. Prices are too expensive for this. Never want to see this in your homestead. We have 5 left. Watch the weasel going around. He already had them all killed. We go in here where all my quail are on top there. Taking them. Over to here. Taking what he could. And we come over here, me and my brother, to see where he was going, and he was standing or sitting right in there in the middle of the day. He won't be killing no more because of my brother. Thank you. Thank you. such a waste. Oh, man. There's six out here. Ah! You're okay. What's freaked you out? Don't say anything because I'm out here. Mine too. Oh gosh. So I could get the rooster out. He was terrified. I'm gonna get that one. I'm just gonna have to go in there and get it, I guess. Ouch! Well, there was three up against the fence where he tried to take them underneath the fence. And I moved one and I've seen three more and I was like, what? So that was 12, no, 18.
Yeah, it's 11 here, how many are there? Seven.
Oh my gosh. Thanks. I appreciate you. No, it is a problem.
Not anymore.
We supply eggs to my brother, my mom. We're getting more chickens. ASAP. But, well, y'all have a good night. Better day than we had. Y'all come back. I got a few chickens left.